there folks, welcome back to Mojato Masterclass. Today we'll be looking at Manoj Kumar M. Sakale and his works. We are looking at his painting titled First Day. At first sight to me, there is something so tactile and visceral about his works. The cycles, the children, the street seems to pop out of the paper.
And the paper is made to look like a regular sheet in a child's ruled book. The one with a red border. One wonders what Sakale is referring to as the first day. Is it the first day of holiday or first day of school? Or is it the first rain? Or is it first day on their new bikes? Well, all of that is sort of left open for the viewer to decipher, I guess. But what is certain is that he dedicates his paintings to the smell of every day. You know, bits from our childhood. And as adults, we sometimes completely forget those, don't we?
Right, and drawing them in pencil, that is such a stroke of genius. You know, his paintings remind me of the song from Sound of Music, "I simply remember my favorite things and then I don't feel so sad." I think these paintings may depict children, but are more relatable to adults who are tied up and locked down in the mechanics of everyday lives.
Exactly. It's interesting you say that, because if you look at his other works, the theme that he uses is very similar. But most of the other works that we see have a darker strain. The theme, like I said, remains children playing in rain or with their toys. Very often children from underprivileged background. That is what I truly appreciate about Sakale's work. You know, there is much depth and thought in his work, yet there is immense control over his technique. I really look forward to seeing his next set of paintings. I mean, he surprises me each time.